Hi friends, greetings, this is welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to do like a night out on Dubai streets. So let's go with me, let's explore Dubai on the roads. So this is the one of the famous supermarket called Greenhouse in Dubai. So you can get lots of stuff on the very good prices. Other side you can see far, this is the Dehira city center mall. So we are going to see one day on this mall. So we have to just cross this signal to go other side. So be careful whenever you're passing the signals when there's a green light, and just pass that time on. Let's go with me, just be with me and let's explore the Dubai.
दुबई में रात को घूमने का मजा, जल्दी निकलो। ड्राइवर
So on the roadside you can see the small restaurants, and we are going to see like one of the famous spot in Dubai that is called Clock Tower in Al Rigga streets, or on Al Rigga metro station nearby. This is a Clock Tower, a very famous spot. So you can see like a very huge clock on this tower. So this is very nice view. We will see another view of also Clock Tower from the top of the bridge. So keep with me, just let's explore by the road. So it's a very nice experience, was like just to we walk all the streets. So here is another supermarket. The name of this supermarket is Basan. So in the like, what is the specialty of this supermarket that you can get all stuff within price of 1 to 900 rupees. So whatever stuff inside, the price will be between 1 dirham.
Yeah, cheapest market of the Dubai.
So
1 to 10 and 1 to 90.
Supermarket you can go and you can buy lots of varieties. Lots of stuff, food, and other like usable household things. So this is very nice. So it was very nice. So whenever you go to Dubai, you can explore this supermarket also.
Under the okay. Dekh lo. जाना तो यहाँ पे जाएंगे, आगे जाएंगे
So another very famous supermarket called Al Kabair. This is also a very nice supermarket. People are mostly visiting this supermarket, very reasonable price, very good. So whenever you just want to go there, you can visit the supermarkets. This is also a very nice supermarket. You can see far from here, a little bit far, but it is very nice. Just opposite side of this supermarket, the Hilton Hotel is there. That's just very close to the supermarket. So whenever you just want, you can go there also.
Hilton Hotel.
This is just opposite side only. So this is very nice. So again, it's roadside. All these things. It was very nice experience. Very nice views. I'm very happy that people are going outside. We are just using fully protections with mask and gloves. So guys, now we are on the Rigga street. So after watching all these supermarkets, on the way you will see another supermarkets also. Rigga streets are very famous for the night outs and all these things. So you will see lots of things people are on the night. How do they roam around? Lots of people doing exercise. So people are using very nicely this lockdown time for this doing exercise to maintain their health. So be with me, let's explore the Rigga streets now.
ये होटल भी क्लोज है
My friend, come fast.
So you can see lots of people are doing exercise, and on the next street you will see the most beautiful thing, the street musician. What a fabulous day it was for me. Very nice music. So be with me, let's see the street music also on the Rigga street.
Thank you.
यार मैं क्या करूँ, इसी तरह आपको तस्वीर बनाऊँ साथ से बैठ गया
भी बिताई।
Nice bro,
superb. So how did you feel, friends? How was the experience of the guitar? It was really nice for me. It was really like energetic and feel like you are like very special and very nice. It was very nice experience with me with this musician. Really I like this. And so we are almost done our side scene now. So now we are just on the other side of the like
thank you.
is the one of the another thing, the metro station of the Dubai airport. Metro already closed now, and the next is like so don't forget to subscribe my channel and the comment in comment box.